CTV families. Catch us live on your TV screens.
About time that we redefine the status quo of education as well as information. Entertainment Galore at its best. Should you wish to communicate with us, 074-6500202. Well, wake up in the morning, you squeeze it. Freshly squeezed, grab a glass, I'm talking about an orange. You'll feel great all the way. Talking about oranges, imagine wearing one. How cool would you be? Follow us on Twitter, @XA_live, as well as on Instagram, and let us know how you feel about this brand. It started way back in 2018. They're gonna get t-shirts, well, most designers do. And it's overdone, you guys. So you need to up it up a notch. And of course, the founders is orange, did exactly that. I'm trying to buy a custom maker, is it also another? And you look deeper every step of the way. It's so fruity, ladies and gentlemen. This is Moscow, who's gonna be telling us the story is orange. By the way, this looks cool as F.
Thank you.
It was my birthday last week.
Yeah.
Hint, hint. Let's go back to the origins of orange.
Yeah, basically started in 2018, came alive 2019. Basically, it started with a guy in Durban, Mvelo Mbili, and so I came into the picture late 2019.
Yeah.
So when I came in, I was in Cape Town already, so I said to him, I can actually take the brand and bring it to this side. And I've never actually done it officially to put it out. So this is me putting it out there. So
yeah.
So and we've never seen each other. That's the crazy thing about
it.
We've been working together.
To date?
Like to date. We've never seen each other. So that's the special thing about it. And orange is just about, like, you know, the energy, like, you know, believing in good of the universe and everything. So basically that's what we're trying to push. And it just represents, like, it's just something that when you think about it, when I create that conflict in your head, is it a fruit? Is it a color? Because you hardly get like a fruit that's same as that has been same name as a color. So basically, hence we did orange. So for us, it's very special to us, and it's for everyone. It's just a brand that when you wanna go out, you don't wanna wear your Nike, you don't wanna wear your Louis Vuitton if you have one. It's just something that you can just put on and go and still look cool.
You look comfortable as you are.
And it's cheaper. And so we have our own tailor. So everything that we have, we make it from stretch. So we don't buy a t-shirt for somebody else and then we print it. No. Each and every detail that we make, we started from stretch.
Orange is a fashion statement. How so?
Yeah. It's a fashion statement that because we're still trying to get into the fashion. Now we're just focusing on branding and making sure people are aware of the brand. But if you look on our page on Instagram, Orange Fashion, you will see that there's a lot of things that we've tried and a lot of things that we've put out. So basically, even if you want something for yourself, we can actually make it what the design that you want. That's a special thing about Orange. You can actually request what you want and then we can make it for you.
I love the invitation because everything that I've seen so far, whether you're male or you're female, it's good enough.
Even
you
kids.
Take, you grab, you write. Anyway, whatsoever, ladies and gentlemen, to see what you're talking about, buckle up, bring your glass of juice, because right now it's time for Style Time. Moscow, even boys wear pink. Take us through that outfit.
Now, basically, we didn't go hard on the outfit. We just did t-shirts.
Yeah.
So now we're just showing you ways how you can wear orange t-shirts. So like, not everybody has a style, you know.
Mm-hmm.
So we're just trying to show you guys ways how to actually wear orange tee. So we're just gonna show you different styles of how people are wearing the t-shirt.
Musician and rapper bass, ladies and gentlemen, stroke model, do we know that? Let's bring in television coordinator Ziyanda. She came to work wearing a black tee and this fits perfectly. I think it's better.
This looks cool.
Yeah?
I like the skirt and it's merch. The what do you call it? The tights are matching with the t-shirt. That's very beautiful.
I love it.
Yeah.
But sitting here, my grandma, black and white. Orange. That's why I call it orange. It's not the truth. Our stylist,
nice.
Ladies and gentlemen, looks deeper in yellow. His name is Inganati. This, I think, is my favorite coming through.
This is my favorite too.
It's all summery.
Exactly, because you can. Because now this there's a new thing of changing your hair color.
Yeah.
So you can actually get your orange t-shirt and then you match it with your hair. I think that's very beautiful.
You think it's a new thing?
It's a new
thing. Wow, I've been doing that since the age of 16. Come on. Do we have a fourth model? You are the fourth model.
I am the fourth model.
Take us through.
Now, this is just a hoodie. This is just like, how can I put it? Just a replica of the brand that I already out there. Mm-hmm. So we're trying to show you can have a cool hoodie. It doesn't have to be like the known brand that we all know.
Yeah.
So basically, when you want to go to the store, when you want to go to the shop, when you just go to the mall, you don't want to be fancy. You just want to go out but still look cool at the same time. This is what you should wear.
I love me some sweatpants. Does Orange offer?
We make everything. Mm-hmm. Like, we have no limits. We make everything. Literally, even kids. We got Orange Kids that's coming up. We have a few items that we've done already. So Orange Kids is coming on. It's on the way.
We are a generation that is fashion forward and we love our clothes. Yeah. And we are always busy on the internet. And I guess that it's very accessible because everybody is online right now. Mm-hmm. So where do they catch and make orders from Orange?
Okay, you can make an order through Orange_Fashioned on Instagram, mm-hmm. or Orange Fashioned on Facebook, or you can send me a WhatsApp. But I don't like people because other people have other agendas, you know. So you can actually order through me, maybe if you're in Cape Town, but yeah. If you maybe in Eastern Cape or say Sekaberg or Dutjo, you can order on. We can order on Facebook and your Instagram.
Sure. Let's talk about price now.
Price.
How much would those go for?
Because at first we used to charge like 200 rand for a t-shirt, but now since we have our own machines and we have our own tailors, so basically now we just charge 150 for a t-shirt.
And how
for hoodies, it's 300 bucks.
300 bucks.
So without a cap, mm-hmm. it's 300.
And there are caps as well.
Like there's caps. We have bucket hats. We have a lot of things.
We have
a lot.
My suggestion is go to Orange_Fashioned. That's on Instagram. They're also on Facebook. It's Orange Fashion. Ladies and gentlemen, this was Moscow and his models. And make sure that you go out there and support local brands because. Why not? Right now it's time for us to take a quick break. When we return, there's more of Holy Alpha. Keep it up.
CTV Family.